Chicoutimi Marina town leaders hoping to mend the relationship between the community and police weeks after a 14-year-old boy and his family claimed he was put in handcuffs and detained by officers. CBS 17's Nick Sturdivant is live in Chicoutimi Marina. And Nick, you spoke with the teen's mom and a town commissioner about the incident and how the town is trying to move forward.
Yeah, that's right, Angela. And the Board of Commissioners passed an idea to come up with a committee that will come up with recommendations to help improve the relationship between the community and law enforcement.
It has been almost a month since Ty Ziegler says her family's, especially her 14-year-old son Malcolm's lives, changed.
But right now, there is a loss of trust with law enforcement. And so that makes it very hard.
According to Chicoutimi Marina police, on January 30th, a woman and her boyfriend met an online seller at his home and believed he had her dirt bike that was reported stolen. The seller was Ty's son, Malcolm. Ty said both her and her husband were initially home at the time. Police say the woman and her boyfriend left to go get money to pay, but instead called officers. Ty says she left and with her husband inside the house. When officers arrived, things went left.
They put my son in the back of the patrol car. From the time that they put the cuffs on him, he kept telling them that I have the bill of sale in the house.
Ty claims they didn't know it was stolen and says Malcolm and his father bought the bike more than a week prior from someone online. She also says Malcolm's friend, who was white, was there when officers showed up but was not detained. Malcolm was eventually let go.
I do want to the citizens to know that, you know, that can be devastating for young people.
It prompted Town Commissioner Bill Harris to speak up at the board's meeting this week, with commissioners passing a resolution to have the Public Safety Committee form a group to come up with recommendations to improve relations and examine police practices with input from the community and police.
That we can move forward and that we can be stronger after this.
And Angela, Commissioner Harris said the very next step is for the Public Safety Committee to meet and come up with a game plan. In Chicoutimi Marina tonight, Nick Sturdivant, CBS 17 News.
Important to build those relationships, Nick. Thank you.